Yeah, okay, I'm seeing it now. Oh, that reminds me, when I finally get to playing something, the recording something else on OBS, I have to remember to turn off the microphone option. Next thing is, I'm like sneezing and yawning and stuff, and playing a single player game and it's recorded. That's just going to be terrible.
Whoopsie!
What are you gonna? Do you want to do Voluses again, or are you gonna do something else?
I can do anything at this point. I would like to. So at some point, I'd like to level up or promote some dudes, because I've had some people stuck in limbo, like in the middle, mm-hmm. for a while. I've got a couple of level 8s and a level 10 and a level 16. I wouldn't mind buffing. The other things
the
I have
the 10
level
and the
nine.
16, I can definitely help you with. I have 12.
Okay.
And 19. Literally everything is 19 except soul gold is 12. That's all I have. Not much diversity there.
All right. Let me play an engineer to level 16 engineer to your to one of your level 19s. Do you have a Turian you could play?
Yes, I have. Well, he's not level 19 though. That's a soldier. I'm a soldier. Let me see what else I have.
I'm rocking a level 16 person right now. So whatever you want to roll out with.
I'll try the soldier. I'll just. Oh my gosh! I named this Turian Maximus. Actually, I did use him last time. And now I remember, I had this guy with the Geth Spitfire rifle.
Do we need to, with the build you're going right now, do you want to do bronze or silver?
Oh, you want to try bronze? Silver? For silver, I would do something. I don't mind trying silver, I just wouldn't do it with this
guy. Yeah, let's give it a shot.
Okay, you want to do silver?
Yeah.
I'm not going to pick the Turian.
Not a problem.
I'm gonna pick the Juggernaut.
Oh, it's the Juggernaut, etc.
Yeah, pretty much. Okay.
Ad nauseum.
Power recharge speed is -200%. I don't care, I'm a soldier. Juggernaut shield for the Juggernaut. How redundant. Oh my gosh, wait a minute. Let me check something. Power is. Shield is 4600. And add. Plus 20% to that.
Oh, damn. Nearly 5,000. Wait, no, you said 4,600?
4,600.
Jeebus, you're going to be over 5K. That's nuts.
Yes. And
we're pushing 6.
I can't run and I can't take cover.
it's a good
clang,
thing.
Clang, clang, clang.
But you can soak like nobody's business.
Okay. The invitation is there, right? So let me just...
Yeah, I've been spamming you, so...
You don't really need to spam me. I can see it. It's just I just keep forgetting to...
I spam because I'm twitchy as hell, that's all. Not because I'm actually impatient.
But it's just that the way they have it set up, so you can't actually see the achievements unless you're out of the group.
Right.
I always
so
check my achievements first. But Although in this case, I didn't check it for the juggernaut. I don't know if it,
oh, it's the Juggernaut!
Yeah.
Oh, the Spitfire, that's right. Terrible, terrible damage.
It doesn't even slow him down. I mean, why would it? Exactly, why would it? What would slow him down anymore, anyway?
Mm-hmm.
Pushing a starship or something, that would slow him down.
I was going to say, you know, running into the Mako. Maybe.
Maybe. Well, he can't run. Let's pick up the Mako.
Bodie do dee do. Okay, this. You know how each area has a name in the upper left hand corner? That I inevitably never use? The names on this one is like E1, Sector D1, etc. Who's gonna use that?
Well, it is a power station. It's not a.
Yeah, but if I was, like, actually... Damn it. Double damn.
Need help?
No, I'm just a terrible sniper. Can you help with that?
No, I can just help you snipe.
Oh, hi, buddy. See, the thing is, if you're a terrible sniper, put something in your pocket, like, I don't know, the Hurricane.
Oh, someone's actually shooting at me. I didn't notice.
Hey, that's not very
that's
nice.
Cool.
and stay down.
Hey, come on. Did I miss? Oh, I missed. Oh, that sucks.
So what would probably be the most confusing thing on this would be this combination, because I have a little sentry turret, and you're a giant Geth. Excuse me. If we were fighting Geth, that would pretty much just be the most annoying thing ever.
Oh, I finally hit something.
So exciting. I don't know what you named your build, but you should call him Shao Kahn.
I will seriously consider that. I usually give my characters low friendly names. Like, I don't give them fun. Except the Voluses. The Voluses always.
Well, being ridiculous is lore friendly. Yeah. It's accurate.
It's like Wooly and Poorly. I can't remember the others.
I think I named mine after the gnomes that gave me my Tormented by Gnomes username.
Oh, Grumblepunk?
Yeah, Grumblepunk and Nimsh.
I think I have all four Voluses, actually.
Nice. I don't know if I have all four. I feel like I only have two. I only have the Biotic Gods. Ooh, that hurt.
Oh, I just got a... Oh, no.
That also hurt.
BTW, I can shoot through pretty much everything.
This
is the Javelin plus Piercing one.
That's just not Christian of you.
That robot, I don't believe in that stuff.
Aw, he's still alive. That's so sweet.
Oh look, he's trying to hide my javelin. That didn't work very well.
I have yet to meet one that can outsmart bullets.
Do you have that? Do you play that?
Team Fortress? Nah. Yeah. Okay. It's not really my shtick. It's a lot of fun, but I don't play on...
John plays that, and that always caught me by surprise.
John is like an everyman's nerd. He does... I mean, he's into some deep, deep nerd stuff. Ow. Oh, but he also... He has a wide variety of interests and things that he's willing to give a shot.
Yes. That's very... That sums it up very well. Okay. My shields are actually... Oh. Okay, never mind.
I will just have the electrochemical energy from your brain, please. Get the widget.
Move out, he says, while I clank.
Oh-dee-do-dee-do. On your six.
Okay. As usual, I just didn't notice. There's no investment in being shot at. It's like, oh, whatever.
Is there a bee in here or something? Oh, those are bullets. Never mind. Bogies in reactor, and that is where the target is. Never mind.
You got that one?
I'm running forward to get the widget, so...
Never mind. I'm okay.
You're on slaughter duty, so, you know, do what you do best. We're running out of time. Find that target now. You know, sorry, go ahead.
No, I'm good. Wasn't I
thinking? Ooh, double
kill. What were you gonna say?
Tactically, I always wonder at these missions, because it's like, activate the device and then run away. Because our, you know, how long do we need these data routers online? It's apparently not very long.
No.
If I could get covering fire?
I was actually looking for you, but, you know, at this speed, it's hard to do that.
Okay.
Go in the blue. Getting some ammo first.
Yup. When I play with Nick, he has a grudge against using the 8 button, which I just spam all the time because...
Which button?
The 8 button. The,
the ammo?
Ammo pack? Yeah.
Oh, we had that chat yesterday.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. A little more cover and I'll be able to move in and take the position. Advancing. Oh, it's right next to me. Ow, what was that?
We made it. Yeah. I saw it. I didn't realize we didn't see it.
Well, apparently I'm having trouble seeing things in general right now.
Hey. I'm having trouble with my FP. Maybe it just takes long to charge up.
This might be a Spitfire situation, just because there's a fair number of targets. Thank you kindly. I'll be switching to close combat mode for the remainder of the evening.
It was a Spitfire situation because I ran out of shots.
That would do it. The appetizer this evening will be a lovely ceviche to go with your hideous demise.
This is going really smoothly.
It's over, yeah.
I do play this character on gold, so...
Yeah, that would do it. Wasn't there a target there a moment ago? I'm always disappointed when it's not the horrible, it's not the one with the death button. Because it's just fun.
Oh, right.
On the reactor.
The hazard version of the map, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Enemies approaching. It's like, if you could just stop breathing for a sec, that'd be great.
I think I shot that guy in the gun, actually.
In the gun?
Yeah, you can do that. Remember in Mass Effect 1, there was this ability that... sabotage. You know when you use sabotage on an engineer, you can overheat the weapon?
Mm-hmm.
If you shoot someone in the gun, you basically do that.
Oh, nice. I didn't know that. I've actually
but
got
it's so
that
hard. It's so hard to actually hit the gun.
Especially without, stop sniveling and hold still. Especially without any slow-mo abilities.
Yeah. You can... I think you can break the, the ones with the swords.
Phantom?
I think you can actually break the Phantom sword like that. But I've only done it literally like once or twice. I know it was not even that long ago. The first time.
Yeah, in single player. Oh, I just stepped on a grenade. I don't want to step on a grenade. Can I not step on a grenade? That'd be great.
Coming.
Also, if there could be fewer of these dudes.
Watch your minion.
I like how they added bunker busters in that last update. Like, every single race got a bunker buster. It used to be so easy to farm gas until they added those bombers.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, that's right, yeah. And you know that one guy that I was talking about, the solo guy, maybe it was written before that. I wonder, I should go back and find it. What is this zapping thing that you do here? Zap. What is that, a teaser?
Activate the tickle cannon! Oh, you gonna die. You gonna die.
Where is...
I'm just disabusing her of her... of her belief that, you know, she should be alive. Boosh. Aww.
Stop playing with your food.
Tasty. We play a Halo map where everybody has super speed and can just fly across the map. It's for reasons. It's like a race or King of the Hill or something. But what it essentially means is that the moment you jump into a tank, you could score tons of kills, except for the fact that it paints you as a gigantic target. Jumping in a tank is basically saying, please come beat the crap out of me.
Wait, what type of tank is it?
In Halo, the Wraith or the Scorpion tank, they're like heavy tanks.
Oh, right, okay, tank is a vehicle.
For the moment, not as in character build, as in actual vehicle.
No, I was actually thinking more like a physical structure.
Oh, no. It's like, which of the three possible meanings of tank are you invoking here?
Yeah.
But basically, as soon as somebody jumps in, everyone else just goes, someone wants a beating!
No, deny that.
Serve the hive. Dragoon on your six. Dead. Dragoon, it's dead. I'm also using sabotage on the Atlas to make him temporarily friendly.
Oh, sorry.
It's all good.
I actually saw the effect and I was like, hey, that's not right, he's not in the
hole. Yep. I'm a weird engineer, but I'm an engineer. On my way momentarily.
I need to get some melee range.
Team member is hurt. Ah! Wrong button. Serve the hive. I always feel like using the N7 Hurricane is more like using a chainsaw.
Then
you run up and put it on their face and...
Whoa.
I'm attacking the Atlas, you can engage other targets as needed.
Okay.
One more shot and it should drop. Good kill.
I wasn't actually... That's the thing, I wasn't seeing anything else. There's so much smoke. Oh, nice one.
Yeah, every so often I'm on. I'm usually, not a great sniper. Who did that? Who did that?
You can take it.
I missed. Oh well. Buddy! Sicker!
And it's two. What's going on here?
She's a wizard! Get the wizard!
Get the wizard, Harry!
Burn the witch! Okay, where are we going? What are we doing? Who are we killing?
Clap, clap, clap.
Rolling, rolling, rolling. Google has hired us to upgrade their data centers.
Well, I'm backing you up, but I can't guarantee I'll be there in time.
That's fine. You stand there, look pretty, and be deadly.
Where is?
Spawn. Bogey's coming from High Road to your right.
Alright.
Theoretically, eventually, I saw them. Alright, I'm heading down to the next target.
I am coming. I'm down the road. Oh, uh-oh.
Lots of bogeys.
Only got one to loot. Can't.
That nade. Okay, I'm hitting it. NG, he might set up. If he does, waste him. He's setting up. He's in the smoke cloud. Turret going up.
Where is it? Where is it? Oh,
turret is up. Hacking turret. Turret hack.
Oh, good.
Taking it out anyways because I don't want to die. Heading to the target.
Wait, I've got a couple of guardians. Whoop.
You do your thing. I'm relatively clear. Just engage the enemy.
Do you see that?
Nope.
I took two of them down at once.
That's always a nice feeling.
Uh-oh.
I feel like I'm baby you right now. I've got the Hurricane and the Mantis to your Spitfire and Javelin.
You get more powers, though.
Oh, no, I'm not saying I suck. I'm just saying, I've got the Fisher-Price versions of the weapons you're using.
Yeah. Up, there we go. Nice.
Go ahead, explode. I forgot I actually took the enhanced scope so I can see through the smoke clouds. Kaboosh.
I love doing that.
Spartan heal. Krogan heal. Whatever you call it.
And you just passed me too.
I did?
Yeah.
I did not see that coming. You know, I think you get a fairly big pile of points for each widget that you pick up.
I think most people get that actually.
Oh, okay.
You usually get higher than me. I focus on precision killing things and I just don't go for total. catch up.
Phantom on reactor. And there's a turret which may or may not be under my control right now. Not sure. Eat it! She's up here, she's killing me. I'm gonna go to you rather than wait for you to come to me.
The turret is actually getting me. Oh my. Oh. Grenade.
Use a 6 if you have to. I fled from her, I don't know where she is. I just...
Thank you for eating. About these guys, they can't be instant killed, so...
She's down here. She's attacking you.
Your soul is mine.
Hey, Luke. Let's get another one.
Always two there are. No more, no less.
Wham!
She's in reactor.
Oh, there's another one.
Yep.
Oh, I think I actually got her. I'll take cover right where your friend died. That's not smart at all.
Pretty grim.
Well, there's that, and there's also the fact that, you know, he died there for a reason.
So clearly it wasn't great cover.
No. Ah. Okay, you got him close.
Wham.
Nice teamwork. You actually got points for that, right?
Yeah, I got some assist. I mean, I slammed him pretty hard, so.
It's funny, because I got the full thing, but you clearly got something for taking on the shields. But I got the full 750. Mission accomplished.
Hostiles neutralized. Enemy is regrouping. Time to reload. Wait.
Clack, clack.
Exterminate.
Understood.
Wait, not bad. Not bad at all.
Contact.
You said that character is level what, 16?
Yeah. Atlas coming down the pipe.
Where?
Dragoons coming up from behind us. Atlas is through the reactor. Dragoon was coming from high road.
I'll take the reactor.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get the dragoon off you, but I can't make any promises at this moment.
Oh, these dragoons.
Yeah. Again, bunker busters. And got a phantom too.
Oh god.
Pop a 6 if you have to.
I'll do this instead.
Tasty souls! I'm focusing on targets of opportunity rather than engaging the Atlas so far.
Go ahead, do that. I'll do the Atlas.
Yeah. Just because this way I can reduce their total DPS against you. Wait, if you could kindly not do what you're doing, wait, Mr. Batty. It's this guy over here, not you. It's not you, it's him. Thank you for dying. Much appreciated.
It feels so... There's too many actors.
Okay. Running around trying to come. Oh, you got juked.
I can't
Damn
believe
it.
That. I was so fast. I had, like, no time. Okay.
Did you get executed?
Yep. Immediately.
Don't you hate when that happens? Oh, God. Nope. Moving to Tahiti. I'm leaving. Okay. Now that we've had a moment to calm down.
Oh, you got the Patriot colors on this guy.
America!
You know, that's a Turian.
I'm the most American Turian you'll ever meet. Bye bye. Oh, nope. Jeebus! And of course, I'm out of sixes, so. This is the part where I honestly wish there wasn't. Oh, you're still alive.
Yeah.
You'll do.
I completely forgot about that. Did he just insta-kill someone for you?
Yes, he did.
You get points for that, right?
Yeah, the weapon that I used to kill him was an Atlas.
That's wonderful.
Come on, I just need to... Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Serve the hive! Ow! Oh god! No! And then he gets insta-killed.
Juke! Use your rocket.
You're right. That's the right move. After I do this, come on, up.
Did you get the Atlas?
I don't have time for your crap!
I'm out!
That's my last one.
Watch the reactor, there's like guys coming out. Yep. I'll just watch your six for you.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, nice.
Okay, so just a status update. I have no heals and no revives.
What is this? This is base 9? Wow.
Yeah, I'm going to be sticking with you. Need to play a little bit more...
defensive.
I need to be less cavalier for now. You have a pair of dragoons coming in.
I see.
And a phantom. You have a pair of... It's a pair of phantoms.
I got one phantom. Well, I didn't kill her, but I got the player. One down. It's an engineer. Oh, he put it down already.
Where is it? Do you have visual on the turret?
No, just on the fire.
Okay. Oh, crappity! I'm about to drop. I will need a revive. Down.
Wait, what? How did that... What?
I used a rocket.
Okay. How did that kill you?
Oh, it was just Centurion fire. I was weakened and I didn't have a chance to heal.
Right. I got him in the leg. Weird.
It's got me leg!
How did that not...
Nice.
Yeah, very nice. Let's see.
We have the turret down.
Excellent.
Woo!
Good teamwork.
Yeah.
Last one. Last
if week. We can just beat this, even without the extraction, we'll get a decent payday. It's an upload. Honestly, you standing there pouring down firepower, kind of your shtick.
Excellent. I'll just...
Phantom on your six.
Oh, okay. I'll just, I was gonna tell you, just tell me which side to look at, but now I know.
I put a turret on this side, as in much as... Okay. Number two!
Where is she?
She went invisible, she's behind us. And there's a friend of hers, another phantom.
I tried to lock on this thing, but it's not... Okay.
Ow, Phantom! She's on me!
Where? I don't even see you. There she is. Okay, I see it. I'm out of range, though.
Ow! Where's you?
I got them both.
Pack is almost done, then I have to bail because I'm about to drop. Okay, got it. I'm running out to reactor.
I'll get that guy behind.
Oh, there's another Atlas. There's another Atlas. I'm going down. I'm down. Well, the good news is we got... I'm about to be executed.
Oh, come on.
Maybe not? I can't tell. But I am about half dead. Oh, well done. What the hell? Where do we go? There's a turret down there, so I'm going back up to our... Ow, ow, ow. I might drop down.
Wait.
Okay, the turret. Sabotage the turret. That'll buy us some time.
Oh, there it is.
Phantom. Phantom on me.
Where is she? Oh, I see her.
I'm fleeing from her. I'm fleeing.
I'm trying to get there, but I can only walk. Slowly. Oh, you're down there. Oh, okay. I was...
Waster!
Where is she? There is the TARDIS left there. Come back. What? Where are you going, woman? How satisfying that is. This is shit, you can't run away. Let's get this turret. Wow.
Watch your health.
Oh, I just
missed sevens.
Yeah, I got 77. Seven.
You're about to get executed! Oh, man. Oh, thank goodness you just barely got it. That would have sucked.
Shield's destroyed. Still a ways out. Head toward the LZ.
The party where you are.
Yes, there is. I can't even say it's not even my birthday, because... Oh my gosh, what is this?
You're being taking Atlas fire. On my way. If I can survive this.
I think my first missile just disappeared in mid-air. You know what? I don't like you. I don't like a friend either.
You're hanging out with a bad crowd. Down.
Yeah, I know we broke the rule, but even how slowly I walk, there's not much choice.
Yeah, I know. It's fine. It's a good tactic. 13 seconds. Grenade, why?
Stay alive. Man, this
technically,
is like...
Technically, this corner counts as in the zone.
That's wonderful. Two-player silver is like gold or something.
Yeah, it's challenging. It's what I usually do with Nick, to be honest. But normally we play builds that are...
Optimized
and extremely synchronized. So they focus all on combos and we just melt faces that way.
Okay, that makes sense. I actually ended up... Well, not odd, because I was playing with gigantic death machines out there.
I was going to say, I would have been more surprised if it hadn't gone down that way.
You were on top at one point.
I feel quite good about how I did, but...
Yeah, it looks good. Actually, it looks pretty good. Gold medals. Let's see what else I have in here. Oh, well, I've actually broken 99. Weapon damage. Yes. Weapon damage is up. Siege pulse. Oh, siege pulse is my gold. Is my gold.
Is your gold strategy. Build?
Yeah, siege pulse is basically like the Volus orbs, and you also have the damage reduction option, just like the Volus orbs, and you know.
Nice.
With this guy. Yeah, tank is an understatement.
I wonder if I should switch guns, because I'm using my powers, but I'm using my rifle a lot more. Let's see, so that's 123.
Okay, I'm going to hit the store and see what they have for me.
Are you able to pick up an Uber, or?
I was going to pick up an Uber.
Right on. Am I a bad person for actually liking the Mantis?
No, the Mantis is actually very practical. Mm-hmm. If you're using powers, it's like a Mantis 10. It does good damage, and it's not heavy for the damage it does.
Yeah, I mean, I've got an N7 weapon, the Hurricane, with the Mantis, and I'm still at like 123 or so.
Like all the generic weapons, the flagship weapons, the Predator, the Mantis, the Avenger, less the Katana, not so much, but the three others, they're basically supposed to be this marriage of damage and light wounds. All of the flagship weapons. So it says waiting on me, but it's not loading.
Really? If you hit spacebar?
No, I'm actually in the shop, in the store. In the store.
Oh, got it. Yeah, sometimes the store can be slow. Okay, it happens.
Let's see what I got. Not great. Not bad either.
Hold on, I gotta change my colors, because I just realized this character's name is TK421.
Oh, you know what? Let me, Oh, no, never mind. I was gonna say, let me switch. But I don't really need to switch. It's just been half an hour or something, so... silver again?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that worked, right?
It worked, yeah. See. Oh, I have both penetration mods on the javelin. That's terrible. that is terrible. On the javelin.
And then put drill rounds on it. It's like, there's an enemy on the other side of the map. But doink! So what's your usual play on this map?
Why is my health down? My usual play... Well, actually, I don't... Like, either you hold up here, where I am, or you hold the white death area. But in both cases, you have to be ready to run if you have to.
Right.
Like, up here is a good sniper spot. Like I said.
On our six.
Oh, I'll take the stairs. Oh.
I might drop. That was quick. Alright, I'm leveraging sniper.
You're not a Turian.
There can be only one.
Wait, what? Oh, I got two of them. Cool.
Nice.
Nope.
Please exit at this time. Please gather your belongings, lower your head, and watch your step while flying the hell off the ladder. And enjoy your day at Disneyland, where dreams come true. I hear them being creepy, but I don't see the creepiness.
I see it.
Platform?
Yeah.
Hi, Piggy.
Oh, nice.
I know reproduction wasn't high on his list of priorities, but now it's not even a possibility for that guy.
I just don't want to think about that too hard.
Probably for the best.
Yeah.
Oh, I have powers. I should use those.
Yeah, don't be me. Nice. Oh. I missed. I just shot through that. Is he down?
Excuse me, sir, if you wouldn't mind just exploding here real quick. You're about to get husked.
Oh wait, I have another gun, don't I?
Yeah! One that spews hideous death everywhere? That one. What would it be? Upload.
I actually have the, I just got the Geth weapon damage upgrade, so it's like, plus 10% to all weapons, plus 15% more to Geth weapons.
Yeah. Solid. That's not gonna work out in their favor. If you can just handle any schmooks who actually get up to us, that'd be lovely. Oh, I forgot to put the rocket launcher on my sentry turret. That's fun. Ouches.
This is like a real shooter.
Yeah.
Oh. Wait, let me see. I can see his outline, but I can't see it.
Woo! For the double kill.
Nice.
It's like we could move, but why? Marauder shields.
Not for long. Well, he went and hit, so I guess we can have a chance again.
That looks uncomfortable. Enemy is still active. See, this is going so much better than last time. Enemies inbound. Although, I'm wondering, because I leveled up and I had 26 points to spend. I'm kind of thinking I hadn't spent all my points last game. Which would explain the impartiality it's difficult to experience. Is that a prime?
No, that was me.
Oh, got it. Fruit coming up the stairs behind you.
Did you just try to sabotage the fruit?
Yup. It lays some kind of a debuff on him. I don't remember what, but it does bad things to him, even if it doesn't take him over.
I thought the debuff was only the thing to actually carry weapons.
No, it does something.
Okay. I'll have to look that up then. Or maybe when you upgrade it.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't fairly upgraded, so that could be it. Letting your delicious on the belly. Grabbing some ammo, be right back.
They actually gave us a break too.
How neat.
How considerate.
I know, it's sweet. You are forthwith banished from the kingdom of Rohan.
Enemies down. Good shooting. Enemy is regrouping. Here they come. Got it. Got him.
This is actually not a bad spot to pick.
Yeah. It works out. I mean, it helps that we're both snipers, but
yeah.
And you're a sniper with a capital S. Let me know if my turret explodes down there.
Actually,
that's gotta be my least. That's gotta be my least favorite sound in the game.
Don't worry, I can do it. Keep doing it. Stand still.
Ow.
One at a time, bro. One at a time. That's tickles.
She about to melt?
I'm good. I can tank these two. It's all good. The mooks shooting would kill.
Alright, then I'll try to... I'll go and move the troll.
Excellent.
Nice.
Your cover cannot help you now.
Definitely not what I'm against. This monstrosity of a weapon. Yeah. Okay. Oh, you got it first. Nice.
So one of the things that happened recently in... Wait, never mind. I forgot. This isn't the D&D adventure story hour. This is we're killing fools.
I don't mind.
So one of the things that happened recently in the Carmichael game is he's in this futuristic world, dragons versus mechas is how I imagined it.
I remember that, yeah.
Yes. So, are you synthetic? I mean, I know you are, but it's he. Switch. So there's this group of assassins who are after him, who are from a splinter group within the greater political organization of the Blue Dragons who invaded this world. Mm-hmm. And they're dedicated to the dragon god of Shadow Dragons. And their leader is this ancient blue dragon who's gone blind with age, and he's obsessed with death, blah, blah, blah. And John Carmichael is sick of... Where'd the drone go? There it is. He's sick of these guys coming after him, and he needs to... you know, do something to keep them out of this evil plan they're doing. So he decides to go straight for their leader and kill him. He's like a level 7 mage, and it's an ancient blue dragon.
Very ambitious of this.
Yeah. So what he did was he's working with the Red Cross Knights, whose leader is St. George, who, you know, came from another world. The St. George, the dragon slayer, etc.
I remember that, too.
Yeah. So what they do is they build a railgun that shoots harpoons, and he puts, like, he spends tons of resources and time on this gun, getting the best tech he can, and then on the harpoon itself he loads it up with spell glyphs. So essentially the thing ends up being a giant enervation bomb.
Oh, you know that reminds me of Order of the Stick.
Yeah. Energy drain. Mm-hmm. And, long story short, it actually works.
Oh, cool.
But he doesn't, you know, he hits the guy, he crits on it. That is one spell that actually crits, and it was loaded on there, like, 3 times. So it takes this dragon from being an ancient blue to being, like, a young adult blue. But then, rather than just killing the crap out of it, he makes a deal with it. Dragons have the ability to become guardians, where they basically fuse with the landscape and provide Mirage Arcana protection for any dragon nests laid in the area. Mm-hmm. So he says, okay, here's what you're going to do. You're going to become a dragon guardian, and that guy just flew quite a lot.
That was a wonderful glitch. He just flew in the air.
It was like, you know, Marauder Space Program. TLDR, he says, here's what you're going to do. You're going to protect this evil artifact, become a dragon guardian, fuse with the landscape, and I'm going to convince all of your followers that you are actually worshipping a totally different dragon god, and they should be silent watchers from now on, not assassins.
They should be what from now on?
Silent watchers, followers of the dragon god of fate rather than, you know, hideous death.
Right.
So they all suddenly went offline and proceeded to be, you know, there's a trope for observers of the universe sort of thing, right?
Oh, right, it's totally looking around here. Yeah, no, I get it.
Yeah. So that all their allies who were relying on this support from the evil assassin cult, they're like, why did everyone just suddenly decide to become highly introspective all of a sudden?
I'm working her. Okay. Yep, that doesn't sound right.
Baby, I'm hot just like an oven. I need some loving.
wondering if I should. Which do you prefer on this character? I don't know how much you've ever played him. The flamethrower or the rocket launcher? Because I took the rocket launcher.
The engineer. I barely play the engineer, but I usually hit the flamethrower simply because the flamethrower is inconvenient to melee characters. Mm. Like if you're trying, someone is trying to melee and use the flamethrower, they can't see what you're doing if you're not the same guy. So for that reason, I usually keep the flamethrower only if I am a melee character.
Right.
You know, otherwise, those are the tools.
Ooh, 75 kills, right on. No.
So, do you have that campaign planned out to the end, or...?
No, definitely not. I usually have, like, one or two worlds ahead.
So it's
a little
episodic.
Bit of plotline ahead. Yeah, it's episodic. It's a, there is definitely a big plot line, but I gotta confess, I haven't put much thought into the meta plot. Like, aside from just going from world to world and dealing with whatever's in that world, there need to be recurring villains and stuff. So that's just about to kick off.
Oops.
And we've been playing since, like, February of the year before last.
Oh, wow.
It's very much a world tour.
It doesn't feel like that long. At least, okay, maybe from when you first mentioned it to me.
Right. Okay, so Matt moved down here October 2000. He's been down here at least a year now. So, yeah, it would have been October 2013?
Interesting.
We started sometime in early 2014?
Yeah, I thought it was just a year, not like 2 years.
It's probably like a year and a half, more like. Pair of boots. You got a couple of mook trash on you. I'm gonna pitch in a sec. I'm just gonna drop the turret on you and let it do its dark work.
Yes, do that, please.
Ow, guys! You're come right on!
Oh,
be
look,
polite.
That's good. Oh, I missed. There's a Turian Krogan thing.
He's got a tiny head and huge arms. He's the opposite of a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Speaking of Tyrannosaurus Rexes, have you seen... I know you've read a lot of the wiki lore. Have you seen the Lair of the Shadow Broker? Have you read those entries? Like the entries?
Yes.
Did you read Grunt's entry?
I forget.
He was like... Basically, it's like he was exposed to the X-Men for the first time. So he goes on a wiki Google crawl.
Oh yeah, I remember that. I remember it being really funny.
Yeah, it ends up with like Tyrannosaurus Rex and then Rex, W-Rex, and then Tyrannosaurus.
Nice.
Because of course he's a big kid, so...
Nice. Watch your thing. Another brute on the platform ramp.
I don't see it though.
You're about to
see it. Oh, behind us. Oh, okay. I look in the wrong way. War Daka.
Patron saint of Daka. I just called you an amateur. Good last mission? We're barely breaking a sweat.
Yep. This is spot's wonderful.
Here they come. Acknowledged. Hostiles.
No, we're at 9. We're at 3 at 9.
Mm-hmm.
So not the last one yet.
Ow.
You had to say it, didn't you?
Well, I mean, we're not doing poorly yet.
We just haven't been dying like.
All right, I'm moving my turret to the defensive position, rather than the offensive position.
Oops, I missed.
Banshee. Lower. Behind us.
Hallway.
I don't know. What's the correct nomenclature for that? In the place where we don't want a Banshee to be. Which technically is anywhere that's not dead.
So, when you kill Reaver minions, do you take them to the graveyard or the extractor?
Yes.
Okay, that works too. I thought it was one of those guys.
Alright, where is this dude? I've been having sniper wars with this marauder for like 5 minutes, it feels
right
like.
In front of me,
actually. I missed, thank you. Seriously, that guy and me, we've had a thing, and then he's like, he stands up and you make him explode.
I'm just gonna park this right here.
I'll work the Ravagers, you tank the Banshee.
Hilariously, I don't think the Ravagers know how to GPS in here.
LOL. Turret, get back to work. Just leaving on the job.
Whoa. You're a disappointment to your parents, all of them.
I bet you didn't get your mother a card today, did you? I don't have a mother. I'm a soulless abomination. That's no excuse. Oh, he exploded. This is like shooting candy at a baby in a barrel.
I actually hit him in the knee.
Well, his adventuring days are over.
Cover, what's that?
What is this cover? My people have no word for cover in our language.
Data anchors for our communication array are down.
Data anchors. They'll prevent our data from floating away.
Go, go, go! You run through the ceiling pile of acid. I just walk slowly through the ceiling pile of acid.
You know, it really exfoliates your heels. You just keep everyone nice and occupied.
Oh my gosh.
I saw it looked like quite the party.
It's not that I'm a... I'm just surprised the Banshees haven't started attacking me. Okay.
You're going after his biggest threat. Hold on, I'm gonna drop a, there.
Missile.
Do you want a missile?
No, I'm okay. I'm not worried,
This seems excessive. Honestly, though, if they don't die,
I can keep them all targeted. That's my problem.
Got it. If they don't die, that'd be preferable. Because then they can't spawn and kill me while I do our dirty work.
Uh-oh. Now I'm in trouble.
Ouch. Lots of bogeys. So, drop a missile if you have to. Crap. Coming. Are they still up?
Yes. I didn't kill anything. I'm too busy draining shields to survive.
Get back up, soldier.
Where is that guy? Hey, you, don't walk away from me. I got his attention.
Nice. Okay, three down. Why do I get the feeling I suddenly don't want to stand here anymore?
I'm about to get here too because I don't have distractions.
Last widget.
Dash down.
Sounds like we have a fresh one. Yeah, I've got one at my location. I'm real. Oh, shoot. Found one. On my way.
Okay. I can pop a 7 if you need me to. Just tell me.
It is a little ugly in here. Let me see what I can do. Oh, do it. Did you get it?
Yep.
Oh, thank you. Look, I'm just gonna... I mean, thanks for bringing them all together. That was just a second. They should be ashamed of themselves. I hope you didn't need Banshee points, because...
Nah. I think the one thing I need are Praetorian points.
I hate those things. Nasty lady on her way.
You nasty lady.
I believe in miracles.
What?
Where you from? You sexy thing.
Oh, no. No. And again, I'm a guest. I shouldn't be worried about bothered by that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not
shields are mine.
Duke. You also have made a new friend.
I made deal with my first friend. So come on, dude. Come on. You have plenty of money.
Plenty of there's plenty of guests around.
You're a brute. You don't have that amount.
It's literally in his name. All right. Who else? Why are you glowing? Why are you like targetable? This is weird. I think the game is starting to have a crisis of personality. 30 seconds. I'm moving into the zone.
I'm walking slowly backwards.
The kill. 20 seconds. Ten seconds. Woo! 50 tech kills. Yeah.
I think you actually beat me this time.
Possible. Let me go real quick check on the Goyle file. I'll be right.
Yeah, I was gonna make a new file.
Oh yeah. Do the thing. Be right back.
Okay.